Oh, look at my big good boy here. This is Biggie. Yeah, he says hi. He just gave a little yawn. His ID number is A5250318. And Biggie here is a large German Shepherd. He is about 89 pounds. And he is 7 years old, so he's like in that good stage where he's, you know, not quite a senior, but not a crazy puppy. So definitely a very mellow guy. He's checking out. There's a horse over here to his left, so he keeps checking it out if you're wondering what he's looking at over there. But Biggie is really, really good on a leash. It definitely seems like he's had some training where that's concerned. So even though he's a large guy, he doesn't pull like you would expect a 90-pound doggy to pull. He's definitely a gentle giant. He's shown signs of being housebroken. Look at that tongue sticking out. And because he's mellow, he would definitely be better with other mellow dogs. You know, not someone who's too crazy and just going to overwhelm him, because he just likes to chill out. Lorik, is there anything else you want to tell us about this guy? Oh, yeah.
Like,
what are you doing?
Like you said earlier, he's wanting to come over and say hi to you.
Hi. Hi. Look at that big waggy tail. There it is.
Action going on behind you.
Oh.
He wants to check it all out.
Yeah. Right.
Like,
yeah.
So if you like big dogs, but you don't necessarily like tug of war,
yeah.
This might be somebody to check out. He's like you said, he's middle-aged. I don't know that he's had the easiest life, because he's got some fly strikes on the tops of his
Hi.
Ears, and he's missing a few teeth and stuff like that. But this is a really sweet, gentle giant.
Yeah.
It's going to be nice for walks around the neighborhood, maybe some hikes, and then just coming home and hanging out with you. And I think, he has spent a lot of time outside, so, if you provide, what he really would love is to be, a really primary part of somebody's family.
Yeah. Definitely.
Come on down and meet him.
Yeah, come meet our friend, Biggie.
His name is Biggie, and he's here waiting for his family.
Definitely.
And I think he's a golden ticket of a dog, so come on down and meet him.
All right. Bye-bye, Biggie. We hope you find a family soon. You're awesome.
He really is.